person to the hospital. We've got new video from that scene now. This happened last night on Allen Avenue in Spartanburg County. Deputies say those victims' injuries are not life-threatening. They are still investigating. A family of an